Hello, welcome. This is Nanda Yogini Podcast, and my name is Fernanda Cano. The intention with this podcast is to create some space for us to embrace some reflection. Relax a little bit in time and space, and maybe pause and create this beautiful habit of our pause hygiene. So today I will propose something. It can be done sitting, down, even walking in a park or sitting in front of a lake or river while spending time with your pets. But try not to do it in a super busy moment. So you can really create space for reflection. If we think of the analogy of a lake, if it's very windy, water will be disturbed, and it's going to be very hard to see the clear reflection of the sky on the surface of the water. Otherwise, if it's a calm day with a serene breeze, and the water's surface is soft, smooth, calm, that's the perfect environment to reflect, to see the reflection of the sky. So whatever you're doing now, create this inner space. Even if you're maybe kind of busy one way, but you're not busy inside. Create space to be available inside, connected to your breathing now. Is it a windy day inside? Is it a very calm, bright, and soft breeze type of day? Let's look at that without trying to say if it's negative or positive, whatever the answer is. The right answer is that you are reflecting, and that is positive. And that is therapeutic and healing. Express itself exactly as it wants to. Start thinking about the image of a lake. Visualize it completely calm, with the surface almost as a mirror. This mirror surface is an opportunity to reflect. It's your space and environment. Feel safe to look at anything. And see if the sky is carrying heavy and dark clouds, or soft and white ones. If rain is about to come, or if rain has passed and a rainbow is coloring the sky. We can see birds or airplanes. Where is your mind? And bring it right there where you are now. And then you see your face reflected on the surface of the water. And it might be the first time today that you are just observing, reflecting on your own energy with openness today. But even if it's not the first time, embrace it as if it is. Moment now, pause to reflect about the meaning of this reflection on the surface of the water. This familiar face over the clear surface of the water. Maybe changing as the sky one day clear and bright, one day stormy. And isn't that being a human? Or maybe just being alive. And through this image on the surface of the water, we feel more intimate and more connected to ourselves. If there's a storm, we know it will pass. If the sky is clear, we just embrace it. Embrace this infinite space. If there's rain, we know it's nourishment. So may this moment of reflection bring a little bit of training to our mind to observe and just not react now. Not name it negative or positive. Just see as it is. start saying bye to the lake image or the concept. And if you see benefits of pausing for some minutes during your day and reflecting, if it's bringing you insight, open space for it. Have a good day.